You go visiting a friend, and after dinner, he asks you to help him hang some curtains. You have to drill some holes, and you find that he only has an old single-speed drill and a few blunt drill bits. You try to drill the wall, and the drill bits get hot, and they don't do any good. If only the drill had a speed control. Since you really want to help him out, you start figuring what can be done. You got it! You only need an electric plug, an outlet, a glass container, and some water and salt. Also some pieces of wire. You find everything quickly, and in a few moments, you are drilling with ease and at a lower speed. You can increase and decrease the speed of the drill by merely bringing the cables closer together or farther away from each other. I hope this video has been useful to you. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel.